so-called boys that are terrorizing the community, killing people. While their men are looking for money, they are looking for who to kill.
I'm gonna go to the hospital.